Let's talk about two fairly commonplace driver assist technologies: forward collision warning and automatic emergency braking. Now, these two work hand in hand. The first warns drivers of an impending crash with another car, or in some systems, pedestrians on the road. The second will actually intervene if the driver doesn't apply the brakes to slow the car to a stop, or at least reduce speed enough to reduce the damage of a collision. And they work, with some studies showing cars equipped with both systems are nearly 50% less likely to rear end another vehicle. The two systems use the same sensors, usually a combination of a radar emitter at the front of the car and a camera mounted on the windshield, although some systems just use one or the other. The system scans the road ahead, and when it detects an object, it alerts the driver. This can be an audible warning, a message on the dash, or a visual warning projected on the windshield, depending on the manufacturer. No matter what, it's hard to miss. If the driver fails to respond, cars equipped with automatic emergency braking will apply the brakes. Now, it can't always bring the car to a full stop, but it can slow the car down significantly, reducing the severity of an impact, hopefully reducing injuries and vehicle damage as a result. Now, not all systems work at all speeds, but nearly all of them can work at low speeds below 20 miles per hour. And believe it or not, even that can be useful, like when you're stuck in traffic. And newer systems can even detect pedestrians. Pretty useful, right? And surprisingly, this tech has been out for nearly two decades. It first debuted on the 2006 Acura RL. Since then, it's spread from luxury to mainstream vehicles, and 20 automakers have voluntarily committed for it to be standard equipment for the 2023 model year. If you're interested in more advanced driver assist systems, check out our other videos on how things like adaptive cruise control and lane departure warning can make your time behind the wheel so much easier. And do you have forward collision warning or automatic emergency braking? If so, what do you think about it? Let us know in the comments below.